So here we are working on a very large version of the 5-minute riser, which will probably end up being more like a 15-minute riser, made out of the mini rebar mesh, remesh, I think is what they call this stuff, that is used in concrete work. And we're stuffing it with a tube made out of the Morgan Superwool, which is a replacement for ceramic wool. And it's an improvement because it doesn't mess up your breathing, because it's not crystalline in structure. Your lungs are not messed up by it. But this will let us make a tube inside out of that ceramic wool. And that will be our heat riser for the rocket heater going in the solarium up there. Yes. So this is coming along swimmingly. We'll come back and look at it in a few minutes.
Do another tie. Yep.